Cool. Hello, hello. Hello?
Sounds like mic was working, so I'll just... whatever. If you can't hear me, you can't hear me.
No big loss.
Sorry. Strong brain decisions there. Let's try not to do that again. Being assaulted by my own stuff. It's just yeeting itself at me.
Itself? Themselves?
If I die on this stream, I just want you to know, how that, what do button do? It's been so long since I've played this one. Okay. This is, destruction. Remove. Yes. Where's the... How do I speed? Ah. Ah, we need to assign a builder, that's why. I am an idiot. And this game is... it's just dirt road for now. we got low food stone. I am not paying attention to what I'm doing. It's just go crazy, dudes. All iron there, actually. Don't need iron. Firewood, oh my god, what am I doing? Stop. Everyone stop what you're doing. The most important buildings in this game, man. This dude. And this dude. Oh, why don't they fit in nicely? Put the woodcutter down there or something, I don't know. I gotta stop that. Cool, because when he plants the trees, he'll plant them in here and in here. playing a weird game called Banished. Hope you don't mind that. I agree, the sound effects are a little bit loud. Just died. Please stop dying. Please, everyone, just stop dying. You haven't lived long enough. Freaking kids. They don't need food. Well, GG. That's the easiest start you can do. Dicklesy. It's like a picklesy, only, you know. Splines. Okay. How are we gonna do the old I think we put the wood dude here somewhere. Thank you. It's not that cold. It's fine. It's summer. It's not even 28 degrees in here and I'm fucking sweating. Just gonna fucking die on me, aren't you? -34°C. Oh. Is that Fahrenheit? Placing the coal layer, god damn it. That's a building lava lakes. I'm sorry, what am I meant to do with this map? Where's the 12 stone, goddamn. it's a soft lock, guys. If we're not a stone. Absolutely fantastic game, this. Died literally the second we start the harvest, you moron. Couldn't have waited 5 seconds. Come on. Stone. God damn it. Now we wait. Oh no, it's a giant moth in my room. God damn it. Get that microphone out of the way of my face. Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Hey, buddy. Hey. Well, my populace isn't starving anymore, but, and it is a huge but. No stone means no tunnel, no stone means no trading post, buy more stone, and no stone means no forest launch. giant moth has come. We have actually run out of logs too. Big feeling. I think we can retrieve the stone from that endeavor. And then we can maybe that's how that works. Or is that stone just disintegrated then? God damn it. Well, it's a soft lock. We have a tiny village. And that's it. Yo, can I build like a wooden bridge? Oh, they cost one stone per unit. Like, Jesus. Why does everything cost stone? Oh. Big moth. I see we did not retrieve any stone from the destruction of that attempt. Good. Thank you. Tools that I can just give myself stone with. This is one of the least relaxing games I know about. Don't put them over there, you fuck. Six out of 80, Jesus Christ. reserve of logs is low. Just four more log and we attain.
Oh my days.
God damn it. Can't believe I'm sacrificing this orchard a second time. Just so these crummy bros can survive 0 degrees Celsius. Windorb. Happy how we managed to overcome the lack of stone and the lack of wood and the lack of just look at this, man. This garbage placement right here. Guys. Oh no, oh no. Great, I overcome the stone problem, the wood problem, and then the food problem hits. Everyone dies. The end. Basically this game in a nutshell. It's left out there in the open. God damn it, my whole workforce is dead. I can't speak, it's time to go. Guys, it's been a fun stream. I'm gonna have to find that moth, put him back into the wild where he belongs. But I'll see you guys later.